Prolog is like a special language used for smart stuff like figuring out puzzles, talking to computers in a more human way, and helping computers understand human languages. It's not like other programming language where you tell the computer exactly what to do step by step. Instead, you give it a bunch of facts and rules to work with. Here's how it works. Facts, these are like simple statements that are true in a certain situation. They're like basic building blocks of information. Rules, these are more like guidelines that tell the computer how to figure out stuff based on the facts. Rules have conditions, like if this is true, and actions, like then do this. You can ask Prolog questions by giving it a query. It's like asking a really smart friend for help. Prolog checks its facts and rules and tries to find an answer for you. Prolog is great for solving problems that involve figuring out relationships between things, like puzzles or understanding how languages work. But it's not so good for really big tasks or mass heavy stuff. Still, lots of people use Prolog because it's super handy for certain kinds of problems, especially in areas like artificial intelligence and language processing. Prolog encourages you to think logically and express problems in terms of relationships and rules. This can help you track your complex problems in a more organized and structured way. Prolog is great for building systems that mimic human-like reasoning, making it well suited for tasks like artificial intelligence, expert systems, and decision-making applications. Because Prolog deals well with symbolic reasoning, it's often used in natural language processing applications, helping computers understand and process human languages more effectively. It's relatively easy to prototype and experiment with ideas in Prolog, since you can express complex relationships and rules in a concise and readable manner. Prolog's declarative nature means you focus more on stating what you want rather than how to achieve it. This can lead to more elegant and intuitive code. Prolog may not be as efficient as other languages, especially for tasks involving large-scale computation and numerical processing. It might not be the best choice for performance-critical applications. Understanding and mastering Prolog's logic programming paradigm can be challenging, especially for those accustomed to more traditional imperative programming languages. While Prolog excels in certain domains like AI and natural language processing, it may not be as versatile for general-purpose programming tasks. Its usefulness may be limited to specific problem domains. Debugging Prolog programs can be tricky, particularly when dealing with complex logical relationships. It may require a different approach compared to debugging its imperative languages. Learning Prolog requires grasping its unique way of thinking and problem solving, which may take some time and effort, especially for beginners. Overall, while Prolog offers powerful capabilities for certain types of applications, it's essential to weigh its advantages and disadvantages against the specific requirements and constraints of your project. Prolog finds applications in various fields due to its unique capabilities in logical reasoning and symbolic computation. Here are some common areas where Prolog is used. Prolog is widely used in AI research and development, particularly for building expert systems, knowledge-based systems, rule-based systems, and decision support systems. Its logical reasoning abilities make it sociable for tasks like problem solving, automated reasoning, planning, and pattern recognition. Prolog is employed in NLP applications for tasks such as parsing, semantic analysis, information extraction, task generation, and language understanding. Its ability to represent and manipulate symbolic data makes it well suited for practicing human languages. Prolog is used to build expert systems that mimic the decision-making practicing of human experts in specific domains. These systems use rules and logical inference to provide advice, recommendations, or solutions to problems based on domain-specific knowledge. Prolog can be used as a query language for relation databases, enabling users to express complex queries using logical predicates and rules. Prolog's pattern matching and inference capabilities make it useful for querying and manipulating relation data. Prolog is employed in semantic web technologies for tasks like ontology reasoning, semantic data integration, and knowledge representation. Its ability to reason over ontologies and infer implicit knowledge makes it valuable in this domain. Prolog is commonly used in academia for teaching logic programming concepts, computational logic, and AI. It's also used in research projects across various fields, including computer science, cognitive science, linguistics, and philosophy. Prolog can be used for constraint programming, where problems are formulated as a set of constraints that must be satisfied. Prolog's logical interface engine can effectively solve constraint satisfaction problems in areas such as scheduling, planning, and optimization. Also less common, Prolog has been used in game development, particularly for building puzzle-solving games, intelligent NPCs, and game AI systems. Its ability to handle complex logical rules and decision-making can enhance gameplay experiences. Overall, Prolog's versatility in handling symbolic reasoning and its suitability for knowledge-based tasks make it valuable in a wide range of applications across academia, industry, and research.